we'll bar the engine back a few degrees, a few more degrees than it required before TDC, so we can then bar it back round, removing the, all the backlash from the gear train. Before we start steel timing as well, we're going to make sure the pump is in full fuel position. So if Kelvin will now bar the engine right back, and you can see here, we're going to bring it more than required before TDC. There you go, mate. There we go. So with the pump in full fuel, the delivery valve removed. See here, there's the delivery valve. It's removed with a spill pipe on the top. We're now going to start barring the engine towards TDC. And the correct point on this engine is 24 degrees before TDC. And if you look on the timing gauge, this, you can see that is on the dot 24 degrees before.
For more details on other ways we could support you, why not visit us online at www.bartechmarine.com.